Second down and three after the 7-yard pickup. Walter Lewis hands the ball off, and that is Charlie Williams, as we're now down near the 3.5-minute mark. Williams did not get the first down. Leonard Marshall filling in admirably today at middle guard for the two injured starters. Sophomore from Franklin, Louisiana, made the tackle.
And I would like to see Alabama throw the ball, Jim, just to see how open he would be, because you are really getting everybody as we see the sadness that's beginning to come over Williams and the other LSU people.
Williams was just so upset. They gave it the roll. Here comes Carter. Carter, another freshman. Out of the home of Mississippi State, Starkville, Mississippi, is stopped by Boudreaux, a sophomore of LSU. It is a first down, Alabama. They'll move the sticks, and now the clock begins to move again with less than 3 minutes to go. And they're tied up by 14.
A little different execution here. The quick pitch back. They're getting such a hard charge from the defensive tackles that they don't want to really ride the ball. They just fake to the fullback, pitch it.
Joey Jones, wide to the right. Lewis hands the ball off, and that is Charlie Williams. Inside the 10-yard line. Well, on the way into the game today, outside the stadium, some Bengal rooters said, "Hey, fellas," to Bud and myself, "when are you going to come back to Baton Rouge?" Well, we're not this year, but I said, I will look into it, and after the way they're playing, I guarantee, as young as they are, I think we'll swing through Louisiana a couple times next year.
This is a very rapidly improving football team that can become great.
Second down and 7. The ball at the 10-yard line of LSU. They're running it down now. Here goes Carruth again. Carruth inside the 5 to the 4. And near another first down. It'll be third down. A little bit more than a yard to go for the first down. And 4 yards to go for the touchdown.
And the clock running out.
Less than 2 minutes to go. Remember, a full feast of 99 hours of football on Thanksgiving week here on ESPN, and our usual full weekend of coverage next weekend. And Bud and I'll be in Jackson, Mississippi State, off the upset of Alabama against LSU that has shown itself to be a good football team today. Bowl games at stake. Riding in goes Charlie Williams, a fullback, and I think he's got the first down, and it'll be first and goal to go with a minute 21 left. Leonard Marshall, and now the bloom is off the sage, or the cypress of the bayous dip low into the swamp water or something, but LSU, obviously their handwriting is on the wall, to complete my list of cliches.
But they played a fine football game. After almost being blown out in the first quarter, they then stayed in there very, very well.
Lewis does not want to fumble. First down, goal to go. Freshman quarterback for Alabama. One freshman gives to another, and Alabama sews it up.
Same play that they've scored on twice before in this football game. Just the power drive off the left side of the line. The linemen come off beautifully. The two backs, the left halfback and the fullback, lead the blocking. There's just enough daylight for the power to go through, and you can see how pleased Lewis was, the quarterback, as he saw it hit for the touchdown.
Peter Kim in to add the extra point. Humphrey, of course, to hold. And this kick is perfect. It is 28-7. And so for the 10th consecutive time, LSU will go down before Alabama.
It'll be a dandy.
That is Tim Clark kicking the ball off. Ball is taken in the end zone by Lang, and he started out, so he's got to come out. Great speed, gets across the 15. There was a little hesitation. It's going to cost you every time. Benny Perrin made the stop, along with Alabama's Mike Pitts.
I don't know that we made that much of a mistake. It was a beautiful kick. It was across the field. It was
Floyd.
Nice for Jim.
Wide to the left, quarter to the right. Next Friday and Saturday, Bud and I'll be on with the NCAA preview. We're going to be looking ahead again. Especially Alabama, Notre Dame. Here is Scott. Scott dragged down by Randy Scott. There you are. Malcolm Scott tackled by Randy Scott. Scott meets Scott. That may be the last play of the game. 8 seconds to go. 7 and counting. Nobody calling timeout. 4. Richard may give it one more shot if he gets it off. He does get it off. He goes back. Then lost the football right out of his hand.
Incomplete pass.
Incomplete pass to end the game. And the the final score. After losing 6-3 last week, Alabama puts 28 hard-earned points on the board and breaks the four-game winning streak of LSU and hands the Bengals their first loss in the Southeastern Conference standings. Alabama 28, LSU 7.